The enemy has superior numbers, so fighting them head-on will be difficult. We need to draw them out by raiding Baima and Yanjin. Master Yue Jin will draw the enemy out. Master Guandu and Master Li Dian, please handle Baima.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
May my weapon accompany you on the journey to the afterlife.
I am Yue Jin. Is there nobody within Yuan Shao's forces who is willing to test their strength against me?
George! Somebody defeat those wretches and prove the might of our forces!
Yuan Shao's men. Now comes the key part.
Done indeed.
I had a feeling you'd come, and you actually did. You saved me.
Your efforts are a model for us all.
Listen up, Cao Cao. You will never take my mark as long as I stay.
You know the foolishness of engaging the enemy alone.
You have managed to achieve most impressive results. I hope I have a chance to show what I can do as well.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started!
To share the battlefield with me.
You have to face me in battle now. Cao Cao's men are going to find themselves buried here.
My fight is as cold as steel.
May my requiem accompany you on the journey to the afterlife.
Baima and Yanjin.
Being near you makes me feel safe. Don't pay any attention to what I'm saying.
Fail if the fire attack unit is defeated. I will go on ahead and protect it.
The fire attack unit must not be spotted by the enemy. We need to distract the enemy's attention.
May my weapons accompany you on the journey to the afterlife.
I'm coming for you! I can't let you keep smashing up the place!
Your efforts are a model for us all.
I shall show you how bad I'm won.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won!
May my weapon accompany you on the journey to the afterlife.
Like that. I shall use all of the knowledge at my disposal to stop your advance.
This is our chance to push the enemy lines back. Follow me. Guandu. Is it really? How glad I am to see you alive.
Brother, I never expected to meet you here. How long have I waited for this day to come?
Master Cao Cao, I have repaid my debt to you. I am returning to the side of my sworn brother.
I am happy to find such a worthy opponent. I shall deal the battle myself.
Makes me feel safe.
Don't pay any attention to what I'm saying.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
You wish to have me?